My name is Mark Holbrow. I am the head fencing master and owner of the Bucks County Academy of Fencing in Lambertville, New Jersey. Had some national and international results with all three weapons. Coaching. Yes, I am fencing master of all three weapons. I began fencing, I guess, when my junior year of college, I managed to get a fencing club started. The club was established and did very well, took off and became very successful very quickly. At that point, I had been planning to go to law school, and the fencing club took off so well, and it was so well received that I began to think there was some business potential here. So that was a long and interesting phone call home my senior year of college, announcing that I was going to pursue fencing rather than law school. I opened the school in 1981, January of 1981, and so we're going into our 28th year of operation. And I became a fencing master, which was in, I think, 1982. My favorite personal competition weapon is the épée. The épée is a point scoring weapon. The épée, probably more than the other two weapons, approximates a real duel. I focus more on the teaching end of the business, which is very nice as far as I'm concerned. But you know, the two of us run the business. So it's all day, it's an all day operation. It's great if you can start fencing. If you're going to be a competitor, it's great if you can start by the time you're 6, 8, 10 years old. Trying the sport, by all means, go and try it.